Hey, Jim. Jim, just a minute, y'all. I want to ask you something. I want you to spell something for me, Jim. Can you do that? Sure, John. Well, I want you to spell for me New York. John, why you ask me to do that? I just want you to spell New York, Jim. Well, all right, I'm gonna go ahead, man. N-E-W-Y-O-R-K. That's New York, man. No, Jim, you've made a mistake, Jim. I'm gonna teach you the right way and the proper way to spell New York. Well, go ahead, John. A knife, a fork, a buckle, and a cork. That's the way we spell New York, Jim. Yeah. You see, I'm the dynamite. So all you got to do is hold me tight, because I'm out of sight, you know? Because I'm a dynamite. Whenever time I walk in the rain, man, oh man, I feel a pain. I feel a burning pain keep on burning in my bloody brain. I've got cocaine running around my brain. I've got cocaine running around my brain. I want you to dig my soul, brother and soul sister. I want you all my time because I'm a dynamite. Yeah, I've got cocaine running around my brain. No matter where I treat my guests, you see, they always like my kitchen best. Cause I've cocaine running around my brain. Cocaine running around my brain. Yeah. Hey, Jim. Jim. Where is Jim, man? Jim, I want you to tell you something. I want you to spell for me New York, Jim. Come on, Jim. I want you to spell New York. A knife, a fork, a buckle, and a cork. That's the way we spell New York. Right on. Out of sight, man. Right on. Right on. Yeah, right on. Man, oh man, I'm on the run. I've got to read the setting sun, cause I've got cocaine. A whole lot of cocaine, man, running around my brain. Running around my brain. Cocaine, cocaine, running around my brain. Yeah.